winters in Siberia can be pretty bleak. No wonder every year thousands of birds migrate to India to spend the season. At a winter paradise at the Maharana Pratap Sagar, better known as the Pong Dam Lake. The Maharana Pratap Sagar, the largest earth-filled dam in India, was created in 1975 on the river Bias in the Kangra district of Himachal Pradesh. The reservoir was declared a bird sanctuary in 1983 when it was observed that the waterfowl species had increased from 39 to 54 after the dam was built. The site is protected under the Ramsar Convention, making it one of India's 25 internationally acclaimed protected wetlands. Among the thousands of birds migrating to the lake every year, black-headed gulls and bar-headed geese are seen in huge numbers. At 29,000 feet, the bar-headed geese have been recorded to fly higher than the Mount Everest across the Himalayas to reach here. During peak winter season, Pong Dam offers one of the largest concentrations of bar-headed geese anywhere in the world. A periphery belt of 5 kilometers has been declared a buffer zone for the safety of the bird sanctuary. The avian habitats categorized in the area include, firstly, the receding shoreline for birds like little ringed plovers and the common sandpiper. Next, below the outfall of the dam, swamp habitats and waterside vegetations are seen birds such as coots, warblers, babblers, predators like vultures and also kingfishers. Finally, the shallow water on the margins of the reservoir and the open deep water form habitats for the ducks and long-legged waders like the ruddy shell ducks and the northern pintails, quietly floating on the water's surface and abruptly pivoting headfirst and downward into the water. While raising their hindquarters above it, northern pintails are dabbling ducks. Distinctive by its black and white plumage and crest, the pied kingfisher is known for its habit of hovering above water before diving into it for fish. The grey egret is a majestic large heron with all white plumage, which feeds in shallow waters, sparing its prey with its long, sharp bill. The red-breasted goose is a brightly marked, highly endangered species of goose according to the IUCN Red List. Also nearly threatened are the Indian River terns, which live only in freshwater habitats like the Pong Dam Lake. Their numbers are decreasing rapidly due to the rampant pollution. The little cormorant is a member of the cormorant family of seabirds. It is a communal bird and feeds in flocks. It is often found perched on a waterside rock with its wings spread out after coming out of the water. A small foraging bird, the common sandpiper, rummages around for food, usually in shallow waters, picking up small food items such as insects, crustaceans and other invertebrates. Similar in feeding habits is the little ringed plover. These birds forage for food on muddy areas, usually by sight. They also feed on insects and worms. The Pong Dam Reservoir is home to countless birds. It is an overwhelming spectacle. Thousands of birds paddling in the waters, soaring in the skies and nestling on the shores. Just last year, the census recorded over 1,32,000 migratory birds of 95 species, and the numbers are predicted to increase this year. the Pong Lake is nothing short of a miracle. Though the artificial habitat requires constant monitoring of not only man-made activities like tourism, fishing, poaching and encroachment, but natural processes like siltation of the reservoir, plantations on the boundaries of the lakes and much more, even as we continue to enjoy the natural bounty that Pong represents, we must help strengthen its protection.